De Salaberry.
The Honourable Member for Salaberry-Sirois. Mr. Speaker, Canada Post's bargaining tactics with its unions are shameful. They're attacking the most vulnerable. They're cutting short-term disability benefits, long-term benefits, and maternity benefits. And despite these aggressions, the Liberals are continuing to trust Canada Post. The Prime Minister said that if this isn't solved soon, all options are on the table. What does that mean? Back-to-work legislation? What will the Liberals say to justify the fact that they are abandoning workers? The Honourable Minister of Labour.
And small businesses rely on Canada Post, especially at this time of year. We've been working with the parties. We respect and have faith in the bargaining process, and we urge parties to work together to get a good deal. If the parties are unable to achieve a negotiated deal together very soon, we will use all options to find a solution to reduce the impacts to Canadians, businesses, Canada Post, and their workers. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Member for Elmwood Transcona.
Mr. Speaker, if they believe in the bargaining process, they should not be threatening back to work legislation. Yeah. They shouldn't be targeting sick and vulnerable workers. We know that the minister has the ability to call up Canada Post and tell them to stop. We're about to go home to our constituencies for a week, and when we come back, it'll have been a month that these workers have gone without pay. So will the minister pick up the phone today and do something about it, or resign and make way for somebody who has the compassion and the backbone to do it?
The Honourable Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Public Service.
Happily, Mr. Speaker, the NDP have never been afforded the opportunity to manage vast sectors of our economy, but we understand that work disruption is having on our employees and their families, and that is why our government has been encouraging both parties to reach a fair agreement as soon as possible. Unfortunately, when a strike occurs, the expiry of collective agreements affects some of the supplemental benefits available to employees through Canada Post. But rest assured, Mr. Speaker, employees maintain full access to employment insurance, other important benefits, including maternity and parental benefits. Canada Post management is accepting requests.
Honourable Member for Oshawa, order.